I've started putting my stream in the for kids section because I just can't be bothered anymore with doing the right thing or being a good person, caring about other people's children and how they're raised. YouTube fame's more important.
This gunshot fucking 5.56 this whole time, bro. Fucking shoots 5.45.
The Vector?
G56.
That's weird.
So it's a 5.45 Vector.
Fucking weird.
Bro. I mean, I don't. Yeah, this thing's definitely based off a Vector.
Interesting.
Dude, it's so weird seeing the 5-round VR80 mags because I recognize them instantly.
That's like when you buy a new car.
No, I'm not saying like I'm seeing like more of them. I'm just saying like I'll see the mag and be like, oh, yeah, 5-round MKA 1919 mag.
I mean, I don't necessarily know that there's more cars on the road when you buy any
cars. I thought you were talking about the GTA effect.
Oh, no, I was talking about just like, yeah, you see more cars, not like there's literally more cars. I mean, maybe because you fucking buy it and other people see it in your area, there could be more of them out.
But I don't think that's a scientifically proven thing at all.
You know it is scientifically proven though. D's.
No, you did not just try that.
An MP40. What is this fucking World War One?
Oh, dude, they got an Origin 12 on here.
Boss tech?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do NVGs sell?
I think they're relatively affordable. They sell at the Tool Trader, I know that.
God, that thing is sick. They got an M4 pistol.
M4 pistol. What the fuck do that mean?
A CQB M4. Like, you don't... what's four?
Oh, like a 5.56, like fucking single fire pistol.
It's got like a 10-inch barrel.
Oh.
Therefore, it's legally a pistol.
Ah, that's what you mean.
A short barrel rifle.
SBR, dude. Those are illegal.
Illegal unless you get a tax stamp.
A Mac 10. Oh, hey, I found a Mac 10. JFK Secret Service. Gas mask filter. Oh, yes.
Dude, where's an MVS here?
I don't want no scrubs. I can't put it in my butt because the penis is unclean.
You hear me?
Yeah, I'm on my way, bro.
Excuse me.
You like it here so far? My nigga, this is what I look like in real life, bro. Shirt with flip-flops and fucking socks. Jeans. Pulling up. Fucking JanSport jean backpack, bro. your door, the wolf. Shooting somebody?
Zombie.
What is it, zombie?
Yeah. I'm trying to see how to refill with my gun.
Is a plane coming in running it?
Airdrop one.
I don't know many.
What if they dropped here?
What if? I'll be fucking wet panties.
Thought that was saying it dropped.
Yeah, it just disappeared from me.
I'm coming here.
Does that go to my gun? It does. Let's go.
sort out my fucking inventory.
I'm ready to clean real quick.
Mm-hmm.
Also, hit that yellow ping. That's where that MVS is.
I need that.
Excuse me. This is the story of Blue. Cried a river when he died and drowned the whole world. If you get a key card, don't ruin it, okay? It's right here. It's right here. Right here. Looks like the lock the goddamn president inside us. I don't ever check that building. I would not have found that MVS.
Economy.
How so?
things is cheap.
Yeah. The gas of the mill, if it makes you feel any better. NBC, babe. Interesting. What the hell? That's stupid. Zap Rodney.
nuts. Yeah. I might eat it later. If not, dogs will snack on it. 5:30.
Safe. Before I have a letter bag or belt or something.
Directly above Electro.
See it? To the left of the dam.
It's like X 9000, C 4000. isn't it supposed to be Y? It does say Z.
Tiptoeing in my forces. I got them niggas nervous. I walked in with my forces. Look at this thing. Extended clip with an infrared dot. Yeah. I'd just been asleep for like 14 hours. I wasn't even awake for any storms. Oh, yeah.
Holy fuck, dude. I'm in this, like, Brazil? Did you just say Brazil?
I don't know, I got dumbasses turned off.
No, but I'm in this, like, really, like, high-tier, like, car Facebook group. And the owner of fucking Bugatti and Lotus is in it. Crazy, man.
Does he hold your nuts, too?
Sorry, Mr. Ford Fiesta.
I'm playing, nigga. Being a hater, what do you want from me?
Sorry, Mr. Totaled Ford Fiesta.
That's right, baller. Big dick baller. Are you ready to go? I think we're good.
Server's restarting. You ever seen I Am Legend?
Yeah.
There's a sequel coming out.
Dude, that movie ended on such a cliffhanger. They just never do anything.
Until now, nigga.
Good. Good. Like, does he make it to where he's going, dude? Does he, like, find out the government secret, dude? Who knows?
fish. Bones.
Well, you got a rhythm bot on.
Five one seven to the 810. Yeah. When do you need it? You just take my car off the insurance for a while. Hello, Blue? Do you exist? BRB, I'm restarting my computer, I still can't hear you.
Hello, hello? Oh my god, bro. None of these fucking guns work, dude. Pretty sure it's my PC the whole time.
No, I just had to restart my PC because it was whacking out.
Huh. Okay.
Thank you. Fuck. Love you. Mom just came in my room. Hand in the stepdad's bag. She said, really low. Hands me an eighth.
Okay. Let's go.
How come when I type in hideout, autonomy pops up?
I don't know. Probably in their keywords.
Ray, you fucking asked me. You said 1PP or 3PP. 3PP literally has one single person on it right now.
Stop.
One singular person.
Mm. 3PP's dead. Are you ready?
Where's like supply trader?
No idea. This one maybe?
That's base stuff.
I could sell a hatchet here.
Huh?
So I could sell a hatchet there. Doesn't matter to me.
Is Minsk underground bunker cool?
Yep.
I guess they like sick cool.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I like their construction. They're special.
Is there like good gear there?
Yeah.
Sell a little bird here for 10k, nigga. Oh my nuts.
Yeah. Trash. I feel like a mill to buy or something. Pretty close.
Do you have to cover your shit up?
What shit?
In, like, your vehicle within 3 hours or these ones.
Ah.
I wish I'm not liking this server too much so far, just cause it's like kinda dull.
Yeah, that'll like, come
attachment wise, fucking gun wise.
It's not as customable as rearm. I would personally I would rather rearm, but I think we try it.
Fucking geared up on rearm.
Yeah. Oh, I just died. I'm not. I was, though. Ugh. I just wish they had drugs. Like here it does.
Yeah, but everything. I mean, I haven't been to BM, but drugs sold there for pennies. Thank you.
You ever play Lone Survivor?
No.
You can't play on EU servers.
I don't know. I haven't really tried. I don't have terrible ping on whatever, like.
I used to play the server Lone Survivor. I really loved that server back in the day. They did have US servers, but it's looking like they only have EU servers now. Where are you going, brother?
I gotta get food. I'm starving.
Huh?
So I gotta get food, I'm starving.
Come to me. I got food. Why didn't you buy food?
I couldn't find the food trader.
You didn't ask?
I did, I don't, maybe you weren't there. It's alright, just keep going. Find some. Monster energy. The hell, it's Vera.
What's it give you?
No idea. Find out. Sounds like fun.
We better hurry.
I'm already here.
Huh?
Said I'm already there. Capping. No cap. Okay, a little bit of cap.
do.
Yo. Aww. What up, Bo?
Yo, what's good, man?
Chillin', brother. How you doing?
Alright.
Just playing DayZ with Jewel real quick. How's Tarkov been gone?
Good. Haven't played it in a hot minute, to be honest.
Yeah, me neither. I don't have it installed right now. I fucked my PC up.
Oh shit, damn.
There's a Severus school base.
Really?
Yeah.
It's like, really? I wiped Marsh 4th.
Oh wow, okay.
So it can't be like too built up or whatever.
Bell, you're breathing your mic, brother.
Oh shit, yeah, my fault.
Good.
Yeah, you like the fit. It's like me in real life.
Are you socks heading my way now, Blue?
What's up?
Are you heading my way?
Yeah, yeah, I'm within a kilometer. Closing.
Ooh, there's shots going off up here.
Nice.
Is there a kill feed?
No.
I thought that buddy was busting off.
Yeah,
in
yeah, dumping into your body, bro.
Does a DayZ server do like a wipe anything or not?
Usually with the DayZ updates, like if it's a pretty large patch, it will. That did last time. Usually the other modded servers wipe like 2 to 3 months.
Okay.
Sometimes longer though, depending on politics or whatever. Nah, Rusted. I've been playing Rust, and Rusted's like monthly.
Right. Yeah, so I know you could just kind of pick a server, you know, depending on what it is. So.
Yeah, we. I have trouble picking a server. There's a lot of good ones, but like not everybody that we play with can agree on where they want to play. Yeah, Jumar's fucking real good at it. He's been teaching me lately. More than welcome to come join us anytime.
Smacking trees with some rocks.
Yeah. Staring at titties. Oh, we just did giant excavator today and fucking cleaned up on the scientists. Got a shit ton of metal and fucking a couple airdrops. It's pretty tight. It's probably the coolest thing done so far. We're on the like Sunnyvale 420 server. It's like PB. He zones at monuments. Which are like just the name towns.
Really.
From Koth?
Yeah.
Still outside of a kilometer. If you want to hold up. There's a tree line from the north that's a lot better cover than the south. I prefer to close in from there.
I see a guy.
Ping.
He don't got eyes anymore.
Just ping in the area then.
Oh.
I'm fucking playing Lost Star.
How's that?
Shit's pretty low.
Good.
I haven't really played, looks like a top-down MMO. This is pretty nice. Playing some League too recently. Not just TFT.
Been a minute. Have I been on League? My sibling plays it a lot. I'm 300 out.
I didn't realize it shows me in the zone. There's three other people.
Copy.
Pop an EpiPen before we go in so I don't get numb. You wanna go balls deep or what?
I'm clearing the back and then yeah, we can. I don't see anybody though. I'd say we pick one or two of them off at least. I think I see one on ping.
Are you in zone?
Yeah. I definitely think they're on the crate. At least one. Checking tents now. Pushing around right. Slowly. There's no way there's three people in that fucking crate, bro. I've not seen shit over here. Oh, I see one. In front tent. Moving around.
Layer shot?
Yep, he's hit once. I'm losing health fast. Let's push this left guy. Okay. On mark. I'm gone.
Mark.
On mark. Dead.
Nice.
Another one coming from the crate right here. Fuck, I'm dead.
Got him.
Nice. There's two.
They're all dead.
Good shit, bro.
One more, I'm dead.
Oh, fuck.
Oh.
They had one out of zone. Dude, we just hit a 2v3, bro. You gotta take the little fucking win. I'm gonna call it for now. Let's pick up rearm tomorrow. Are you working today?
You think I'm working today?
No, I don't.
You gotta be on right now?
I don't. Are you going to sleep soon or no? I'm gonna get breakfast, but if you're gonna sleep soon, I'm not gonna get back on. But if you aren't, then I will get back on.
I don't know.
All right, Joel. All right, Bill. I'm out of here for now.